Alright guys, we are back with some more Chronicle RuneScape Legends, and we are happy now that we unlocked the new card, Gorge. It steals 3 health, but if we're immortal, it steals up to 6 health from rivals. That's really, really good. I think that's exactly what we needed. So, again, this deck is based on a recipe put together by Francesca of the YouTube channel The Killer Bits. I want to make sure I give her credit. She basically created this deck list, and basically I'm copying it, you know, as a starting point because I am still learning this game. So let's see what our deck is. It is I'm calling it the Gorge Leech, based on the cards in here, and it has 2 Ali Mori Sane, 2 Sap Life Force, 1 Hunger, 2 Romley Weaklax, 2 Gorge, 2 Vire Watch, 2 KGP agents, 2 mischievous imps, 2 scorpions, 2 flying leech, 2 jubbly birds, 2 skeletal warriors, 2 troll chuckers, 2 rebel werewolves or werewolf rebels, 2 alpha werewolves, and 2 haunted leeches. So, without further ado, let's go see this deck in action. We'll back out of here, go into play, solo play, and we'll continue in silver and see how we do. We played Ariane last, so we'll go play Raptor. That's actually not going to be a very good... I mean, this may not be a very good demo. Well, actually, against Raptor, we may be good because some of our cards hit his health directly, so we can bypass his armor, but then some of our cards will just hit his armor, so... This could be a tough matchup. Alright.
Second. Good. No need to rush.
Okay, so we're going second. What do we want here? An alpha werewolf is really nice if we can hit him early. We can do this right at the beginning. Let's take 16. It's kind of dangerous. We can play alpha werewolf, hit him for 8, sap this. Hit him for another 4. There's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Hit him for 12 damage. But we're taking 16 to hit him for 12. But then I'll be able to Romley Weaklax. I don't really think we need another KGP agent. I do want to keep one. This might be interesting. Let's stick with this and see. Mischievous Imp is not bad. Man, if we go Alpha Werewolf right at the beginning... Then we're going to gain a gold from that. We'll sap life force on this so we can kill it without taking damage. We'll take 2 damage from this, but we'll do 4. So we should be dealing 12 damage to him. We'll gain 2 health back here. We'll lose it here though, so it's, but then we'll gain 7 right here. And then we'll do the rest of this later. Yeah, right? Because taking 16 damage, that puts us immortal. So this is risky. But he doesn't really attack that much. He more armors up, so we might be okay. So taking a big risk here, but let's see. This deck is a little bit about taking risks with your health. Alright, so we are immortal. Bam. Hits him for 8 before he armored up. That's why I liked it. We're going to steal 2 health from our next creature here, so we'll gain... gotta put us back at 16. And then we're going to hit him for 4, putting us down to 14. And he's at 18, so maybe that wasn't a great thing. But then we heal here, actually. So we're at 21 to 18. So I think that kind of worked out. He does have an extra attack, but we may not need to worry about that too much if we can kill him before... He gets to use that. We have a gorge here. Oh boy. We're not immortal. So. Well, I think we probably just do some building up here. I'm afraid of using this KGP agent now because of these. We'll scorpion, we'll mischievous imp. I won't be at mortal state, so using this is only going to do 3 health, 3 damage to him, which isn't good. I'd rather save this in case I draw something else that we can take damage from. So, well, how much were we doing here to him? 3. Actually, I think I want to hit him right over here. We don't need the gold just yet, so we'll leave that there. I think I want to hit him as early as possible before he puts some armor. He's probably going to armor up right at the beginning. Do I want the plus one attack? Stay up to 2 health from your next creature. I really don't want to lose either of these. So I think we just hold off on the KGP agent. And we'll just do this. So we'll go with that. Alright, he's going to take some damage here. A lot of damage. Wow. That was not good. Alright, he's going to take 3 damage here. Oh, man. He is going to gain some armor here, but he's not looking good right now. I think that was not smart plays on his behalf. Spend 2 armor to deal 4 damage to your rival. That's kind of okay. I'm okay with that. We did not play... Well, neither of us played a card at the end there, so... Alright, so what do we... Can we kill him here in the Amaskut Ruins? We have 2 KGP agents, which is not terribly useful. That's not good right now. Oh, no. I can't do Firewatch. Don't have enough. Let's see. Damn. None of this is good. Oh, none of this is really good. I could Romley Weaklax. If I do... I could do 6 to him, but that's not enough. Wait, hold on. I played 3. Yes. If I do this, he's probably going to armor up, though. I'm sure he's going to armor up. Do we gorge now is the question. I'd like to be more damaged. Can I? There's no way for me to take damage here. So... I'd like to gorge on him. That's what I'd like to do. Maybe I put it at the end over here. And if he damages me, he'll help me get this. He's probably not going to gain health. He's probably going to gain armor. But he might gain some health. But we're in Chapter 3. So I'll hold off on this KGP agent. I'll only use him if we're going to be going into Chapter 5. But I don't think we're going to need to. Alternatively, I could just try to save my gold to try to get a Firewatch next turn, but I think a gorge is good, and we'll put it over here. I mean, it gives him a lot of time to armor up, but this goes directly to his health, so we're not worried about the armor up, the armor. Here, we want to take off this armor here to just get closer to his life. That's why I'm a little bit tempted to put this here, because then this puts him down to 3, and then this kills him. Alright, I think we gotta go that way. Alright, we'll go with that. But if he heals in any of these spots, our plan goes away. Alright, we hit him here. He's gotta heal. He's got no gold though, so he probably can't heal. Oh, we kill him right here. Okay. So there we go. That worked out. Zoom. Alright. So not the best use of that card, but it did work. Alright, we gained like very little experience there. Okay. So we'll go into silver again. This time we'll fight Ozan. Use our Gorge Leech deck. And so what does he do? He builds up gold, essentially, and fires away at us. He doesn't have a tremendous amount of direct damage, but he does have some. Ozan can be kind of aggro, so we gotta be careful.
First, as I should be.
Okay, we've got some interesting things here. A life sap on either of these is good. Again, we can go with this alpha werewolf strategy pretty... No, we need to join to something that'll gain us a lot of health afterwards, though. So maybe... I do like keeping these. I don't need 2 haunted leeches. Maybe I don't even need... Oh, that's a Flying Leech. Flying Leech, Haunted Leech. I got confused there. This might be interesting. I think... do I want this guy? I really want to join to something that'll give me a lot of health. If I can, then I'll be more likely to do this. So maybe I just get rid of these. And hopefully I draw. Maybe I get rid of this as well. And because I want to draw into something that's gonna let me heal up a lot after this. Yeah. Okay. If we do that, it's not what I wanted. All right, that didn't work out. So I think we're gonna risk losing the Alpha Werewolf. We'll hit him for two here. We'll KGP Agent, and then we'll do two Troll Chuckers. So we're probably gonna lose the Alpha Werewolf here, because that's gonna be my luck, is that I'm gonna lose that. But we have plenty of other stuff. I really didn't want to use him anyway unless I had a way to heal up significantly afterwards, and I don't have that, so I think this will be better. He is going to take, so he's taking 8 total damage over here. Take another 3 there, another 2. So already we're ahead on the life. He's going to give us some gold, which definitely helps us. We only lost the Jubbly Birds. That's good. That's really good. I got lucky there. Better lucky than good, I always say. Steal up to 2 gold from Rival. Oh, you bastard. He took it back. Alright. That's fine. That's fine. Alright. But he's not going to be... Oh, he took some significant damage over there. And then we're going to hit him for 4 over here. So, very good. We ended up with full health. He's at 10. Man. So now I may be, I'm very tempted to do the Alpha Werewolf very early. Because we're going to hit him for 8 before he heals. Oh, no. Not quite enough to get the gorge. Alright. If we do, actually, we don't take 16 here. Because we hit him for 3. So we're only going to take 8 here. So we're only going to do 4 damage to him. We're only going to do 4 damage if we play this. That's only going to put me at 3. So we still can't gorge. Wow. I don't really want to play any of these. Because we hit this, it goes down to 2. Hits us, and then we kill it. So we're only taking 8 damage to this, so that only puts us at 22. So that's that's very far from mortal. We can life sap it. We can life sap it now. I'd rather keep these. So, and then I don't really want to heal because I'm trying to get to mortal. So we're actually not going to play anything this round. And
if I can, I should play some cards.
Oh god, this is, I hate doing this, but we're trying to do it to... Ooh, what did he do? Did he steal from us? Those bandit cat. Rival gains 2 gold. Yeah, I know. You're probably going to steal it back. That's fine. All right. He heals there. I mean, not much we can do. Playing our cards the way we had them wasn't going to be really good. Take 4 damage, double your gold. All right. Now it's scary. Now we got to hit him. We do go first. So, he's at 1 health. He's dead. All right. We win. We're going to win the game. He's at 1 health, and we go first. This is why paying attention to order of play matters. Because now here we just kill him with either Alpha Werewolf or Gorge. Already at max health. No health will be thing. So, yeah. We Alpha Werewolf right here. That kills him because that's going to do 4 damage to him. And he dies before he gets to do anything. We can just do another one. And then we can gorge after. He is not going to live. And then Rumbly Weaklax. He's definitely not going to live through this. He's not living through this. But he dies right here at the beginning anyway. All right. We take 8 damage, but then we finish him off right there. All right. There he goes.
Not much of a challenge.
Nope. All right. So... let's go next. We're gonna do silver. We'll do a little bit, one more. That was Ozan, so let's fight Linza, see how we fare against her, and play our Gorge Leech deck. It's pretty nice. It is a deck that you got to take risks with, so it's a little bit scary. But the ability to damage your opponent while healing yourself is very useful. So right now, Vanescala and Arion are my two characters that I'm considering specializing in. Okay, so this... well, I don't think we want two jubbly birds at the beginning. I don't mind having these guys, but the card draw is kind of nice. But I'd rather just draw into some combo stuff. Though we want to hit her early if we can. We don't want the jubbly birds. Mischievous Imp will help us get to, so maybe we don't take the Scorpion. I like the Mischievous Imp. It'll help us get to what we need faster. A Sap Life Force. You know what? That's not epically needed, but it helps us against some of our guys. So, we'll hold on to that and see what we draw here. All right. Well, I think we're just gonna be join some Mischievous Imps. We'll KGP agent and not do anything else. So that'll be it. Oh, shit. We're gonna lose one of these. I think that's okay. It's okay. We are drawing some cards here. We get an Alpha Werewolf here. We hope to not lose that. Alright, she gets an early weapon by taking some damage, which is dangerous. She's gonna shoot us here for 4. We get our own Troll Chucker. Alright, we might be in good position to do a lot of damage to her next turn though. Well, we are gonna discard a card, so let's see what we lose. A Troll Chucker. I would have liked to keep that. I would have liked to keep that because that would have meant a lot more damage next round. Our deck is mostly focused on killing creatures on our end and having them do damage to our opponent with a few spells to drain them. I would have liked to see either one of these go because we don't have the gold for both of them. Oh, God. Oh, God. If we Ali Mori Sane, 3, 4, 5, 6, do we dare? Well, if we do this guy, we're only gonna take 8 damage from him, so we're not gonna mortal. We're not gonna get the mortal on her. But still, dealing 4 damage is kind of good. That put 3, 4, 5, 6. We can Vire Watch. That heals me from the 8 that I take there. And she loses a card. I really would rather be at mortal to do this. I'd like to take the 8 damage. But I don't have anything else. Everything else is kind of crappy. Maybe instead. Since I'm not going to be at mortal, do I life sap? Does this still work out? That puts me at 5, 4, 5, and then I can Vire Watch. Yeah, because with this, then I one-shot this, and that's not good. Come on. I don't want to waste 8 damage for that. Maybe we just do... Oh, wait, this... Oh, that's enough. So we'll do it here. That gives me enough. We steal from her. Is that going to work out? Because Gorge after Alpha Werewolf is actually really nice. So we want to keep those together. We don't really need the Vire Watch after. So this should be decent. But maybe we want to do it over here. Give her more chance to hit us. And get the max use out of it. So I think that's it. I really don't want to waste this guy there. Alright, we'll do that. She's gonna plus one to warp in. I mean, there's a high likelihood she's gonna strike at us. Alright, she draws a card. So it looks like this round she's just setting up. She still could hit us though. Let's see. Oh, she didn't even have a weapon, so. Alright. That's okay. Alright, so what are we gonna do? See what we draw. Really depends what we draw here. We've been not drawing into our damage card, so not great. Well, let's see. If we play this guy here, I one shot him, I'll lose two, I'll be down to 28. This just puts me down to 20, still not immortal. But 4, 8, 9, 10, 11 damage. I want to try to get to mortal. It's not going to happen. Getting to mortal, I don't think it's going to. Unless she hits, is really hard. But can we gorge this round? I really don't want to do it unless we know we can get into mortal. So maybe we just do a setup round here. Maybe this is just going to be a round to set up stuff. And so we're going to be hitting her for 7. That's not terrible. We'll gain a bunch of gold, so that'll help us out in another round. We don't want to heal just yet. She may just build up a weapon and hit us hard, helping us get to mortal. So there we go. I mean, we don't want to waste these cards. We want to use them if we're going to be immortal. We're not sure of that yet, so we will just do it this way. So that'll be it. We're going to lose 2 health, but we do 4 to her. +1/+1 to her weapon, but she has no weapon. So this is a really, really messed up match here. This is just not going good for either of us. Not going good for either of us. I still feel like we're doing much better, because she really needed to be building a weapon here, and she didn't do anything. I didn't do much, but I think I did a little bit more than her. So she's at 15 health. We're at 28. Not quite close enough to do mortal yet. God damn it. This thing, I hit it for 3. Bringing it down to 4. Then I hit it again. So I take 4 damage from this. That puts me at 24. Still not enough for mortal. And then we're going to heal back right after it. So this, I can hit her for 8, 9, 10, 11. That's not good enough. Well, it might just be another turn where we're building up. We're in chapter 4. We may end up having just going into the final battle. She's got a lot of cards over here. She's going to build up a huge weapon. I can't kill her this round, because this guy's only gonna, well, let's see, if I take 8, hold on, let's try to math this out. How many hits will it take to kill this? So I hit it for, it's at 7, I hit it for 3, puts it down to 4, I gotta hit it again, so we take 4 damage from this, but we gain the 4 back, so that doesn't help us get to mortal. So it will still be at 28, this guy puts us at 20, which is still not mortal. So crap. I don't have a way to get to mortal unless she hits me, but I can't count on that. I can't count on that happening. So this is not good. Or I can just settle for doing 8, 9, 10, 11 damage to her. And it's health. So even if she put this one's damage, I can settle for just putting her really low. And maybe that's the way we go. We just haven't gotten our combo. And then if she takes any damage, she's in dangerous territory. I'd like to really combo and just kill her, but I don't think that's going to happen. So we'll tank this. And we're going to gain the health back. And then we'll do this, and then we'll do this. Maybe we do it a little bit later, just to give her an opportunity to smack us around. Maybe I want to do this in a different order.
I might not have enough gold.
I'm not gonna have the gold for. Oh shoot, really? I'm at 5. This will give me 6. It's more than enough gold for this. Why is it thinking that I'm not? For KGP agent, that we won't take as much damage. We're not gonna get to mortal. We're not gonna get to mortal, so I'm really just settling to do as much damage as possible. So 7, 11 damage is pretty decent, which means if she takes 4 damage, she dies. And we're still gonna be at good health. So because we didn't get any good combo, I'm gonna go this way. Because we didn't get any good combo, we're just gonna focus on getting us ready to do well in the final battle, which means having her low at health and us very high on life. So she's gonna discard a card. She loses a pulverize. I like seeing that go, but she has not been able to build a big weapon yet. So as I thought, we didn't get to mortal, but we won't kill her. We definitely won't kill her this round unless she, again, she's got to take damage too. Alright. Yep, so she'll be out low on health. We'll have a lot. She is gonna have a high attack. Alright. So now we wanna hope to draw some stuff to hopefully kill her. We don't wanna go into the final battle because we don't wanna be facing her weapon there. Though she has ways to hit us before that. Before the final battle, so you know. It is what it is. And we just drew crap. This guy still does not get us into mortal. God dang. But we can do 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 damage to her. That's enough to kill her right here. This is chapter 5, so we want to prepare for the end. So we want to let's try to damage her before she puts any armor. Then this goes to her health, so that's fine. Then I think we actually just sap life force so we can one-shot this guy. Because we're not going to get to mortal him. Unless she hits us. But she might be dead. No, this won't kill her here. This will not kill her. Unless I do the Alpha Werewolf early. I'm not. There's no way I can get myself into mortal without counting her, so I'm not going to count on her to do it. So if we do it over here, we basically one-shot this. We do 4, so we're dealing 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 damage to her, which would kill her. If she spends time building health, that's time she's not spending attacking me. And I'm going to gain 2 health from that, so 27. And if she hits me for 7 at least once, so we're still at 20 going into the final battle. So I think this is actually pretty good. So we'll go with this and see how it goes. She upgrades her weapon there. We do hit her before she heals, which she is... Oh no, I thought that was going to heal her. I was reading the card wrong. She's still up to 2 health from rival. Oh my gosh, she's going to probably hit us really hard here. We are going first, so I think we kill her right here. No, this doesn't attack her. Damn, she's 12... Yeah, she's gonna hear it. Alright, we're gonna steal 2 health from this guy. She's gonna hit me for 12. I think she's gonna help me get into... Oh, not quite. Not quite mortal. But we do kill her before the duel tournament, so... We pulled it out. Alright, great deck. We will probably start going into gold games next. So, guys, thanks for watching, and until tomorrow, take it easy.